Do you, Andrew, take Emily to be your lawful wedded wife? Do you, Emily, take Andrew to be your lawful wedded husband? By the authority invested in me as a minister of the gospel by the state of Mississippi, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Andrew.